to her and listening to a lot of people talk about her, that she trusted God, she believed in God, the same God we talked to you about. She was disciplined and focused. She knew what she wanted to do, and she had the mind to do it. She persisted, she persevered, and she became more than a thinker. Somebody right from our own community. So we want to welcome you, Levern. We've been following you all along. We are happy to have you here with us today. And I hope that the students will take a page from Levern's book. And she will share with you some of the other things that she's been doing and encourage you to do your very best.
Good afternoon, students. Okay, just walking in, y'all made me feel so special. I felt like royalty, you know? Walking under the flag and your songs really, really well. Got a job well done. I don't know, the teachers and whoever that, you know, helped y'all put it together. I think y'all did a great job, so thank y'all for that. And I felt really welcome and I really appreciate it. Yeah? When I just started sports, I came up with this motto, and it's God plus hard work plus discipline equals success. I'm gonna repeat that. God plus hard work plus discipline equals success. This is my motto. Can you repeat that?
God plus hard work plus discipline equals success.
Secondary schools, that's why I started doing high jumping, and after winning, you know, for the first time, and in that same year breaking St. Lucia's national record, that's when I continued to pursue, or that's when I continued to focus on high jumping. So from Babano, I went to Enchipo. From Enchipo, I went to Sir Arthur Lewis. Yes, I went to Sir Arthur Lewis. And then from there, I went to the US. I went to Albany State University, which is in Georgia. And then from there, I went to the University of Georgia, where I graduated with my Bachelor of Science in Health Promotion and Behavior.
On behalf of the staff and students of the Foster Primary School, we would like to present you the Sokuna flowers. We appreciate your visit here, Mr.
Thank you.
DJ, bravo, DJ, bravo, DJ.